this is just normal Coke. And today we're going to test will it filter. So initially when we poured in our Coke, the bubbles stopped it coming through. But eventually it did start to make its way down. We can see that there's almost no bubbles left in it, and it looks a lot clearer. When we poured it out, we could see that the color was still there, but strangely it actually tasted nothing like sugar and was very flat. And I think that's very cool. Yum yum.